Manfreda sileri is a species known only from coastal areas in the states of Texas and Tamaulipas. It grows on open locations with clay soil, at elevations below 100 m, 330 feet. Manfreda sileri is a perennial herb spreading by means of globose underground rhizomes. It produces rosettes of waxy, light green leaves mottled with dark green or brown spots. The flowering stalk can reach a height of up to 220 centimeters, 7.2 feet, with as many as 80 greenish-yellow flowers bearing large yellow anthers.